on time. Excellent.
Chuck, go shut that party down now.
Me? But I only know how to get parties started.
Go.
On it.
Bomb, we gotta stop him.
Yeah.
Gotta get more speed. It's Chuck time.
Get to the ship.
Can everybody please stop partying? There are eggs being stolen!
Matilda, we need your help.
The pigs are stealing our eggs!
What? Unable!
We have to get back to the village! Stop dancing and start running!
Hors d'oeuvres, my weakness.
Come on, let's wrap it up!
We gotta get the eggs off the ship!
Yes!
Let's go!
Get everyone
let's
on
go,
board!
Let's go.
Use the trampolines! Can you get up there?
What the heck are they doing?
Untie the ropes, drop the eggs in the water!
Get rid of him! Get him off of there!
It's too strong! I can't break it!
What? Bomb, blow up the chain!
Come on, Bob, you can do this!
Come on, Bob. You got this.
Blow up. You gotta get me mad.
Okay, well then, what makes you mad?
Try insulting me on a personal level.
Your poetry stinks. You're just a bad poet, and you know it.
Oh, I know.
Hey, who wants a birdie back?
Oh, I'm sorry, Red. I couldn't do it.
Don't give up. This isn't over.
Thanks for your hospitality. Set sail for Piggy Island.
We'll find them.
Oh.
Oh.
They're all gone. Shh. It's okay.
Mr. Red! What do we do now?
Wait, hold on. You're asking me?
You knew. You tried to tell us, but we didn't listen. I didn't listen.
Red, we need a leader.
What do we do now?
Wait a minute. I'm not a leader.
Okay, pig stole our kids. That sucks. Made all you guys look like idiots. You know what we gotta do? We start replacing those kids.
Ladies, get busy! We're gonna be laying some eggs tonight!
No, stop! No. We're not gonna replace those kids. We're gonna get them back.